Okay, I'm going to show you how to activate the music player through the shortcut dial. If your phone is like mine under sleep mode, you can actually wake it up by pressing on the lock unlock button located at the side here. Okay, just press once. Okay, now you see a message that would appear which actually prompts you to press the lock and unlock key again. Okay, you press that again, you should be able to see your active screen. Like that. Okay, you flip to the other side. This is where the OK button is located, as well as the wheel. You press the OK button in order to activate the wheel. Okay, there you go. Now I want to find my music player. Okay, so you just toggle and toggle. Okay, this is my music player. You have to click OK again in order to open up the application. Okay, so this is the application. Right now you can actually click the play button and you'll play. At the same time, you can actually do multitasking. So for example, you want to return to the main screen, right? You just press the home button here. Okay, you'll go back here. So you can do your messaging, create a new message. Okay, you can type anything you want. Okay, and then the music will still be playing. So how cool is that?